Hello again. It's Alison from Push Business Training and Mentoring. So today's social media tip is all about goals. And as I previously mentioned, everything begins with an idea. And from that idea, we form a vision. And from there, we actually create a framework and a strategy and a goals and action plan. And having those goals is key to turning that vision into a reality. And you know, any strategy, it doesn't matter what part of your business is, creation of goals is the vital step. And that includes your social media. You know, too often business owners are really stressed because they're trying to come up with content each day and it's not connected. It's not linked to their bigger goals of their business. It's not linked to their business strategic plans. It's just, you know, creating content, churning it out. So if you want to build a really strong social media presence, to do this well, you need to have your goals clearly outlined. And so you decide what you want to do. Do you want to grow your list? Do you want to build your online presence? Are you promoting products? Do you want to link to a store, a Shopify, where you're selling products online? What is the purpose? And from there, what are your goals? And be specific. You know, if you want to grow your presence, by how much? You want to grow your following? By how many? So be really specific. Be specific on your platform, on a time frame, on what it is that you want to achieve. So having really strong social media goals align with your business goals. And, you know, of course, those goals need to be SMART goals, which I'll cover in the next tip because I don't want these to be too long. Now, you can hit the subscribe button and get more tips, and you can also download the free social media checklist, which will be in the comments. So have a great day. Thanks.